Hi everyone, today I want to talk to you about birch water, or also known as birch sap or birch juice, or in other words, the lovely liquid produced by this tree behind me. Birch trees are very common, especially for the northern parts of the northern hemisphere, and the juice produced by them is traditionally consumed by all of the cultures that are located in these latitudes. At the end of winter and especially at the beginning of spring, with the waking up of nature, the trees start extracting lots of liquid from the ground, and that is the perfect period for the sap extraction. The process of extractions is fairly simple. You can either cut a branch and attach a bottle to it, but that will produce some liquid, but not too much. And the other way is to penetrate the bark. It's the same process as is used for the maple trees, for example, and then the sap is transformed to maple syrup. Birch syrup is also available on the market, but it's significantly more expensive, and one of the reasons is that the birch tree is much more sensitive to the disruptions in the bark integrity, and potentially is more vulnerable to infections and other complications related to the process. I will not do it since I'm in somebody's yard, I think, but the best way to extract the sap is with a drill. You make a hole into the bark of the tree, penetrating the trunk. The tree is taking lots of moisture from the ground, and via osmosis is distributed it all over. So putting the strow will redirect part of this liquid, and it will be taken away and eventually will be collected in the container you have placed. Once the trees start having leaves, then that process should be stopped, since the flavor of the sap is becoming more bitter, or is becoming bitter. As I said, this drink is very popular in the northern parts of northern Europe. It's really rich, the sap is really rich in antioxidants, amino acids, minerals, vitamins like vitamin C and vitamins from the B group. It's slightly sweet as well, since it contains sugars. One of the negative things related to birch sap is its extremely short shelf life, and you can drink it straight away or let it for 2 or 3 days to naturally fermentate. However, in maximum 1 week, considering refrigeration, it will get bad, so that can be slightly problematic for a long-term storage. You can freeze it, then the shelf life is up to 2 years, or you can pasteurize it or filter it, that will eventually expand the shelf life. The easiest thing you can do is you can purchase it in the shops, so someone already did the hard work for you. So that is how it looks. Let's give it a try and see how it tastes. It has a smell, and the smell is slightly reminds me of whey. I don't know why, whey. So let's check how it tastes. It definitely tastes different than water. It's slightly acidic. It's like when you add really little amount of lemon juice, for example, to your glass of water. Or it's similar also if you boil some plums in water and let it cool. It gives this kind of tartness, but it's really refreshing, to be honest with you. It's not sweet. Even if it has some sugars, it's definitely not sweet. But it's fairly delicious. So it's been many years I haven't drink this, and I have to say it tastes really good. So if you are feeling like exploring something, some new territories, or maybe you are familiar with this drink, please write me and let me know down in the comments below. And otherwise, just treat yourself with this treat from nature that has been a traditional drink for many cultures through the history. Thank you for watching, please subscribe, and I see you next time. Bye bye!